track temperature's decreasing. It's now 28 Celsius. Pit exit looks clear. All right, Chris, we've got 2 laps to get the job done. Leader has just done a 117.41. P10, you're currently 1.8 seconds off the pace. Your lap time was a 119.19. P9. Thank you. That's the end of the session. P9.
Good luck, everyone.
Well, drive better, man.
It's
not iRacing's fault.
Minutes, P9. Follow car number 1.
Left side. Hold your line. Still there. You're clear left.
Okay, Chris.
Car to your left. Still there. Still there. Three wide, you're on the right.
It's not where
on
I
the
want
left.
To
clear on the left side. Left side.
God's making me very nervous.
They're still there. Hold your line. Left side clear.
Tenth position. Alexandra is leading the race.
On your right. Your clear right.
Watch out.
Oh no, Keith. Keith.
The leader has just done a 118.24. Okay, Chris, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 0.7. Sector 3 is 0.6. Off the pace.
Yours, Damien.
Right side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on your right.
God, don't panic. We'll get him back.
Thanks for watching us.
P11. Leader has just done a 117.88. V10. So Benito behind is now 1.0. Fastest lap for Alexandra, 117.81. Gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.3. Okay, Chris, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. That lap time was 119.32. That's your fastest lap. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.47 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.42 off the pace. reactor cocks. Ahead is increasing. It's now 1.0 seconds. The lap time was 119.89. To Benito behind is increasing. It's now 2.2 seconds. That lap was a 119.46. The gap to Cox in front is now 2.3 seconds. Position. Last lap was a 119.30. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Gap to Dawson ahead is now 2.6 seconds.
Deal.
The gap to Dawson ahead is increasing. It's now 4.5. Don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex. P8, that was 121.03.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Total
yellow flag.
I couldn't do anything, man. You push me off the track.
I'm running on the inside, so you can't pass me on the right.
Dude, are you fucking dumb? You're blocking my line. You can't even use your brain for that.
P7. The gap behind has now decreased to 0.6.
Thanks a lot, mate. You suck my car. So that's worthy.
What should I say?
Intentionally blocking. I see you driving the whole time. This is the first time you take the line in that way. That's blocking.
Okay, Chris, don't let this guy distract you.
Left side. Hold it clear on your left.
Come on, don't let him get away.
Sorry, Antonio, that was a late move.
The track temperature's rising. It's now 31 Celsius.
Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Well done, Chris. Great move. Keep it up. Half your fuel. You've just done a 120.49. The gap ahead is now 1.4.
On your left. Clear on the left.
The gap behind is now 0.9. Okay, Chris, that's half distance. We think about 17 minutes of fuel remaining. That lap was a 119.50. 7. Nice and smooth. Don't overdrive the car. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. Make him do all the work. Focus on your exits. Just done at 120.00. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the face. The gap in front is now 3.9 seconds. Alright Chris, just keep hitting your marks, this is looking good. 7th position, you're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
Left. Hold it, left.
This is good, keep banging out them lap times. 6th place, you've just done a 120.05. You're a second off the pace in Sector 1.
Left side, clear left.
Nice and Nice one, Chris. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P5. That was a 120.03. Sector 3 is 0.8. Off the pace. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Minutes left.
Right side clear.
Bad luck, Chris. Come on, don't let him get away. Meters. 50 meters. Dawson is now in the lead. There's a car approaching. Stay behind the white line.
Damn it! Why did it refuel me so much? Damn it. It's really annoying.
Watch your right. Clear on the right side.
Flag. The leader, Alexandra, is pitting. P8. That lap was a 119.76. Okay, Chris. Your lap times are pretty consistent. Alexandra is now leading.
car to your left. Clear on your left. Car left, left side clear.
You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go.
Come on.
Right side. Clear right.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.4 seconds off the pace. Is now leading.
Heavy car and these tyres.
Well done, good pass.
Match made in heaven.
Move.
V6. That lap was at 120.73. Alexandra is leading the race. Eighth place. That was a 120.42. Seventh position. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the face. Sector 2 is 0.42 off the face. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the face. Okay, Chris, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Just done a 120.22. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the base.
Are you fucking kidding?
Thank you, Dominic.
Push, 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 or we'll
what
lose this place.
What the hell was that, Nikolai? Why are you breaking so much there?
Cheers, Dominic.
Thank you.
What are you doing, man? Are you doing this on purpose?
Track temperature is increasing. It's now 33 Celsius.
Brilliant. That's what we need. Warmer track.
Fucking brain dead people, man.
Last lap time was at 120.65. Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.7 off the face. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the face. That lap was at 120.11. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the base. B7.
Thank you.
One more lap to go. That lap time was 120.06.
Stop then.
Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go.
Thank you.
B9, that's it, we're done.
Good race, guys. Oh, God, that race is hard work. Wow. I don't think that. That pit stop really cost me anything. Should have gained I-rating again. There's the only one thing that really got me. Came steaming in. Wasn't that bad. Right, so it should have been another decent set point. +28, so I'm starting to recover. I could say to any one incident. Yeah, cool. Good race. Hope you enjoyed.